Feature games on Thursday night, start at 5:30 and 7, and of course in between those games is the annual brick opening ceremonies. Of course, action continues all day Friday. Friday morning is the brick breakfast, followed by the slam dunk competition and the pep rally here in the gym.
I had a lot of fun in every season's tournament. You know, I can remember broken backboards, minus 30 degree temperatures, lineups all the way around the block. And it's really good to be a part of this with a lot of people who I played against, people who have coached me, who have played against me and beat me in city finals. And I just have such fun memories of this tournament.
Really seeing the high school come together and form a community and a little family. From our grade 9s to 10s, 11s, and 12s, everyone pitches in, whether it's helping with parking, making the murals, all the million different things that go on behind the scenes. And so that this tournament wouldn't be what it is without the entire student body and staff that really pitches in throughout the time.
All the games are streamed. Please go to the Brit website, britbasketball.net. Lots of activities, lots of things happening here at Brit this year, 2016.